Here is how to fix the Kinemaster app loading problem on Android. While opening or using the Kinemaster's app, you can encounter the keep loading problem on your device. Now, most loading issues happen when you have issues with your internet or software bugs. Now, if you want to solve your problem, follow only three advanced ways. First, you need to enable some important settings on your Android device. Open Settings, scroll down, Additional Setting, scroll down, and find out Wi-Fi Scan Throttling. Toggle this option. Also enable Always Mobile Data On. Go back. Now just clear out the software bugs on from the Kinemaster apps. To clear out the software bugs, you need to open Settings, scroll down Apps, tap Manage Apps, look for the Kinemaster application, tap on it. Turn on Auto Start. Go back, tap App Permission. Now enable Files and Media. Also enable Removable Permission. Free up storage. Tap Clear Data. Choose to clear all cache. Tap OK. Quickly after these settings, now move on and open the Kinemaster apps. Tap Create. Tap Setting. Tap Reset Apps. Tap Reset. Now before you open up the apps, just open the Google Play Store. Now check for new software updates. Now check your problem. If you still have issues with your Kinemaster, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.